Promise. If you make more of your own tears, you may need those other drops less. Peristasis should not be used by patients with active eye infections and has not been studied in patients with a history of herpes viral infections of the eye. The most common side effect is a temporary burning sensation.
But how does it work?
One drop, twice a day, every day. Helps me make more of my own tears.
Go to Restasis12.com for a $20 rebate.
If you use artificial tears several times a day,